This is how you can make any photo fit as an iPhone wallpaper. First up, dial in your edit on Lightroom and then drag and drop that saucy shot into Photoshop. Now, come over to the crop tool and make sure your aspect ratio is set to 9:16. From here, stretch the crop until it fits the sides and make sure you have content aware fill turned on. Press enter, let Photoshop do its thing, and then you are good to go.